You know, I have a great coach, Lance. You know, we watched Machida fight before. I knew I was going to have to fight him. And I just asked my coach, Lance Gimson, I said, how do you beat a guy like Machida? This is before Shogun fought him. Mm-hmm. And he was like, you got to rush him and stay in his face and cut off the cage.
Yep.
And so the whole time, that's what we worked on. And I just knew I was going to knock him out. But
we set camp here in Ladera Ranch, close to where he lives, and I wanted everything within 10 minutes of his house. And the next week we take off to Detroit.
Every single person here is Machida today. We got a fresh Machida all three rounds. Every time he must fall, this is Machida. This is the man trying to take food off your fucking table.
This is playing in the pool. We got our Olympic swim coach who's working with him.
So let's pick it up a little bit. Let's add one more length to these 50s.
Holding a spot down, except I'm pushing a leg, letting the top down. Well, wait, you don't think I live a pop life now? Cause hey, you could get pop right now. Me don't play, I keep a gun around my waist. Cause I'm a fucking drama king like my nigga K Slate. Sex, drugs, money, and murder all day. It's rules, guidelines, and codes we obey. Don't even trip, I am D, that said I claim. Infamous Mob D, nigga, ready to bang. Niggas don't think shit stink, the shit hit the fan, so I don't slip. I'm a shit with my gun in my hand. It's a thug thing. Y'all niggas wouldn't understand, and y'all keep guns, but we keep our shit banging.
Small motherfuckers, when they get a blurry, playing with that fire, now that's a getting burned.
Pretty easy to cook for him because he's easy to make happy. Like, he likes about 5 different types of food, that's it. So if you cook anything different, then you know there's gonna be trouble, he'll get pissed off.
What kind of sweets did you have?
I'm not telling, I didn't have anything.
I'm not telling yet.
I got a couple, spies in the camp that his wife Yuki and his kids, you know, I pay him off to tell me if he's been cheating and stuff on his diet.
Who told y'all? You know what? All the person could have been, right, Yuki went straight home. All the person could have been D'Angelo.
I'm sorry.